excited today because my cousin and his wife is sitting right here. I'm like drooling already. We drove about an hour and a half to get here today. And you guys, look at what I have. Actually, you know what? I'll show you like this. And then my cousin and his wife are eating.
วันนี้หนาวค่ะวันนี้อากาศดีมากแต่ว่าหนาวเมื่อวานจัด
So I'm gonna show you guys this first. This, I honestly don't even know what kind of snail. I guess this is snails, right guys? Yeah, this is a giant snail. So they give you a toothpick. I'm so excited. I haven't had this since I was a little kid. This is so delicious, you guys. Let's try it. And you dip it. You dip it in the papaya salad sauce. How it goes? Over. Sad way. Mm-hmm. So good. หอยอะไรนะหอยโขกดีดตากันAnd then there's the famous papaya salad, you guys. I can't live without this. It's so good. And then this here. Spicy. So we got clams, snails, and oysters. So let's see the nua in Sokon Nakhon. They have a chain, I believe there's one in Khon Kaen as well. So good. They also give you sticky rice. Spicy. So good, you guys. So good, you guys. I'm gonna miss this so much when I go back home. I have about 4 days left. Oh my god. 4 days, you guys. I've been here in a total of 2 months. I even told them not to make it spicy, but I guess this is considered not spicy. Oh, this is empty. Ooh. Ooh. No? It's so spicy, I'm like crying. And of course, water doesn't help. Anyways, guys, I just wanted to share this with you. This is like the perfect meal. Like, so light, so satisfying. Yes, I will see you guys in the next video. If not here, maybe back home. Bye, guys. So yeah, guys, this is where we are. That's the restaurant. If you guys ever come to, I walked through the wrong car. If you guys ever come to Sakon Nakhon, you guys have to eat at this place. It's really, really good. Okay, bye-bye.